There we go. All right, let's find Camp Chetja. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let me get my trusty horse. Because you know me, I gotta go riding into the middle of camp to fight.
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all. The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
That's okay. We will get Ptolemy soon enough.
Best not to draw attention here.
Well, why the hell not? Alright, so I got his tools. Anybody in here? Okay. The Capitano. There's stuff to loot back there.
That's for my friend. That's everything.
Huh.
Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Okay. Oh yay, level 5.
Right position, get it.
Let's see what's over here at the stables real quick.
Bayek,
what? Who am I fighting where?
Can I tempt you with something?
We're saying to get out of combat. Like, I want to get this one. I want to get some of these other ones.
Goodbye.
That means I'm going to have to find a trader somewhere. Yeah, I don't even know where like a trader is or something like that. Huh. I wonder if this weaver, I wonder if you could trade with him or her.
What
Speak, friend. Tell me of your needs.
Oh, you can. Sweet.
All right.
Yes. Your bark, your goods, your children. You owe your very life.
Almost.
It is a sacred duty to pay taxes.
A pleasure, my friend. A herru?
Right decision, Gerech.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Huh, you found weapons.
Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value.
Bow.
Sigiriet.
Spear. Hammer. Shield. Oh, I don't know.
That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies.
Now.
It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them.
I don't think it matters what we choose right now.
The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons, but...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Actually, that is better. Nice. Okay, so dismantle. I don't think I can dismantle any of those. Let's see, what do we got for melee? What do we got in the bow section? Ooh, I want to equip that, but you gotta be level 10.
Baya, you need anything?
Now let me see what you have. So the bronze sword is better. That one's better. That one's better. That's not better. But that one requires level 6. Crap. Yeah, let me buy that quality for now. Huh. So I think actually I could probably stick with what I have. Refill. Oh, okay.
Anytime I can help, I'm here.
I keep hitting the wrong button. Okay, abilities. Let's see what we got. So we can parry, and I think that's the horse one. So let's get parry. Okay, let's go to the map. What do we have at the map? I guess we can go over and get that one, and then go down for the fast travel there. So we discovered a new location, which is the home. And then we got a loot treasure here. So now, is there really not a way inside to loot this treasure? I guess certain doors you can break open. Huh. We're stealing some treasure. What is it?
You found it! Can I have it back?
Uh-oh. Sickle sword. This is all starting to come together now. Okay. Right, I don't think the sickle sword though is better than what we have on. No. Okay. Whoops, let me get my map back out. Let's go to this fast shuffle location. And that's all the way up there. You know what? Stop attacking that civilian. Attacking poor civilians is not welcome in my Siwa. Synchronize. Hey, I just realized there was a path. Whoops. Hello?
Hey, how's the heat seem?
Heat's fine.
Yeah, you hear it running?
Yeah, it was warm in here when I got in.
Okay. Yeah, so you just didn't let it get to enough time to build up.
Yeah, I don't know what it was this morning that it was so freaking cold.
Well, like I said, putting that. I usually put it at 60-70 because it's hard to tell when it comes up.
Okay.
And you've been leaving my door open?
Yeah, all the doors have been open.
Okay. Have you, they haven't been missing, have they?
No.